So as you all know, some gotcha kids on this app are weird, and it gets to the point where it's disgusting. People who were raped or abused put their emotions or trauma into gotcha. They ask for it not to be made a trend, but since our community is so damn stupid, we still make it a trend. I don't care if I'm a small account, I'm spreading it around. Please help me spread it around.